I was riding my bicycle, fell off my bicycle, and injured my knee pretty badly. So I had a complete tear of my meniscus, posterior meniscus, so I needed to have surgery. After surgery, I then met with therapy.
You know, I've had some injuries, you know, a lot of broken bones. I've had one surgery where I put I had a plate inserted into my leg. As far as my post-playing days, you know, there's some aches and pains, but I've seen much worse. You know, I've seen a lot of guys that have had, you know, over 10 surgeries, you know, throughout their career, and now they're still having surgeries post-career.
Strive was something I had heard of just through having worked in healthcare, and spoke to my surgeon about that, and we decided to use that. I think I was one of the earlier ones to use it.
The beauty of Strive is that, you know, for these guys who maybe aren't moving around as well as they used to be able to manage themselves and to communicate, you know, with their provider and their doctor, you know, from their home, and not have to always, you know, physically get up and move away and travel to go see someone is a great benefit.
One of the benefits of Strive was that your communication with the physician is, you can do it via video, which is what we did for quite a few of our appointments, because his office is in the hospital and I really didn't want to go to the hospital. So we did a lot of televisits.
I'm investing my time with it because of like I said, what it offers. And, you know, when I think about my own profession, you know, playing football for so many years, thinking about ways that it could help former players, I think was a big push for me.
Strive MedTech is a virtual healthcare platform that was invented by an orthopedic surgeon. So we know how it is from a healthcare provider standpoint. We were funded by TitletownTech, which is a partnership between Microsoft and the Green Bay Packers. And that help has been really important for us as an early stage startup. We have wearable sensors that pair with a smart device and allows information to flow between the care team and the patient to help keep them connected throughout the patient's episode of care.
So there were directions with it. So you download the app and it tells you how to do that when you got your sensors.
They log into that on a daily basis and answer the questions.
There is a sensor that is connected with a band above your knee and below your knee, and then you turn it on your phone. And when you're using the app, my phone was never far away from me because I could see how far I was flexing my knee, how far I was extending it, how long I was doing it, and it gave you goals every week.
And then all of their data is then saved in the cloud and is secure and HIPAA compliant.
You can see your improvement. So I was doing this for weeks. So I could go back and look at how I was doing and how I've improved. My numbers improved, so you could see your improvement along the way. And that was motivating. So that was helpful as well.
We are using Microsoft technology, actually utilizing the Azure cloud solution for all of our servers. So all of our patient information is stored securely on the Azure servers.
So the technology, they can tell. They can go back. If I go into a physician's office and I'm not healing well, my physician then could go online and look at my results and pinpoint what exercise am I not doing enough of? What do I need to change in my therapy plan? I mean, it really is amazing. I mean, think about the care that you're getting without even seeing a doctor.
I think it's just a great thing to have, man, to where you can still live, you know, your life and still, you know, take care of your body.
My physician told me that I did very well, and I think that I give a lot of that credit to Strive and keeping me competitive and keeping me motivated to exercise every day.
Don't be afraid of progress. That's what I would tell anybody, you know, that's skeptical of using Strive. And the other thing is that it's not going to hurt you. You know what I mean? There's nothing invasive that you have to go through. You know, it's an app. You use apps every day. So I would say, hey, if you're, you know, skeptical about using Strive, hey, you use your apps every day, whether you're playing a game or like I say, you know, ordering food or whatnot. And then, you know, you place the sensors and it records you know, your movements and your flexibility and those sorts of things. And that information can go straight to your doctor. That's it.